Yeah, hello everyone. How are you doing today? I hope you are doing good. I hope and I presume that you are doing all right. It's your girl, Monica Austin. Today we are going to discuss 8 surprising benefits of turmeric powder. But before you go, please can you help me to subscribe? You see the red button that says subscribe. Just go there at your right hand side, click on that button. Okay, don't forget. So listen, 8 surprising benefits of turmeric powder. Number 1, boost your health and heal many problems. This my gut part of endotoxic, which help our immune system fight bacteria, lower the risk of catching cold and flu. So if you have cold and flu, you can go ahead and take the warm water of turmeric powder. Increase your dosage during the winter period. So if the weather is so cold, you can as well take turmeric water, all right, to help fight against so many viruses that are prevalent in the cold month. All right, it fights bacteria. You know, bacteria during cold is common cold, flu, and flu prevent it. All right, reduce inflammation. It reduces inflammation. The anti-inflammatory properties of turmeric means it can help relieve joint pain. So if you have joint pain anywhere of your body, you can take turmeric water. You take a warm of turmeric tonic. It's a brilliant start for a day. So before you start a day, you can as well, before you eat your breakfast, it's very very good, it's very okay, and it's very very advisable to take a warm turmeric. All right, prevent cancer. Aha, so many people doesn't know that it prevents cancer, but right now I'm telling you that it prevents cancer. It can help fight prostate cancer and stop the growth of existing prostate cancer and destroy cancer cell. It's one of the best protector against radiation induced tumors. All right, take note of that, don't forget. Another thing is it controls diabetes. So many of us doesn't know that this turmeric powder works in so many ways. It's a miracle worker, we don't know, but I'm telling you now, it works in a miraculous way. Okay, turmeric can be used in the diabetes by helping to moderate insulin levels. It also improves glucose control and increases the effect of medication used to treat diabetes. These are the what turmeric powder does in our body. So if you are the type of person that has cancer, if you are the type of person that has diabetes, yes, cancer as well, try and take turmeric water first thing in the morning. It will help you to relax, to even start a day. It's very very good. Number 5, improve digestion. Many key components in turmeric stimulate the gallbladder to produce bile, which then improve digestion and reduce the system of swelling and gas. So if you have swelling in your body and gas, you have excess gas in your body, you can as well go take turmeric water. Right, Number 6, it heals wound. Do you know the turmeric is a natural antiseptic and antibacterial agent? It can be used as an effective disinfectant. If you have a cut, for example, now you have a cut in your body, you can as well take a turmeric powder to sprinkle on that particular cut or wound. It can hasten up the healing process will take place very very fast. All right, reduce cholesterol level. So using turmeric as a food condiment can lower serum cholesterol levels. Number 8, weight control. Very very important. If you want to control your weight, take turmeric water. Turmeric powder can be very very useful in maintaining an ideal weight. It can help to increase the flow of bile, also break down the fat in the diet, which help to lose weight or treat obesity and other associated diseases, other associated illness. If the person is so obese, you are overweight, you can as well take turmeric water. Alright, very very good. Now we are going to prepare the turmeric drink. So watch. First, you put, depend on the amount of water you can be able to consume immediately. You can put 500 ml of water, you can put 100, 300, so it depends. But now I'm using 100 ml of water to add in the pot. Then you add your black pepper inside of the water. Then you add turmeric powder, 2 spoons of turmeric powder inside. You stir it. Now we are going to put it on top of the gas stove to steam for 5 minutes. You can put a honey to it to taste better. One tablespoon of honey. So it's ready to drink. So my turmeric warm water is ready to drink. So I can drink, I can taste it right now. It's tasty. So thank you for watching today's episode. I hope you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Bye.